next on my list, Monster Beverage, MNST. I'll be watching. Looks like it already broke out. So this will be one of those where I'm watching for a pullback into this region here. $45.90 area. And my stop will be down here below this consolidation zone. If I don't get triggered in, then I don't get triggered in. It's not the end of the world. And it looks like it's trying to hold this gap. Now it is down into this big hole right here. Could likely come down even farther, possibly to here the 50-day moving average. Now, if I do get triggered in, my target that I'll be watching is actually not that far away, so I may not even take this trade. But I'm going to go ahead and put up here around 46.60. So it looks like that was the initial breakdown right here of this trend. So we'll see what happens.